the topic of closing the building, I'm assuming that we're discussing the Colton line coming options. So we had visited both buildings today, and we were impressed, obviously, with both buildings, both staff, children, all both buildings are wonderful. However, in the Lincoln building, I feel personally, being that they have a specialty in the education of the, some of the weakest children that we have, the most needed children, ESL children, a lot of them are trained in it, and it seems that they have a team effort to conquer that, I would, my opinion is to close the Colton school.